Hi, what's your name?
Brendan.
Hi, Brendan, I'm Max. What's your favorite part about Halloween?
Definitely the candy.
That's good. Do you have a favorite candy?
I say Reese's Peanut Butter Cups.
I like those too. Did you pick out your costume?
Yes, I picked out my costume.
Cool. Where did you get your costume?
Target.
Do you have plans for Halloween?
Yes. Well, first I'm going to hit up all like the big candy sellers, and then I'm going to hit like my friend's house because they sell like a medium. And I was planning on doing every house twice, but then my dad said I couldn't.
What's your favorite part about fall?
I gotta say Thanksgiving.
Did you decorate your pumpkin this year, or will you?
I haven't yet, but I will.
Cool. I hope you enjoy your afternoon. Thank you for chatting with me.
So what's your favorite part about Halloween?
Getting candy.
What's your favorite candy?
Kit Kat.
What's your favorite thing about fall?
When the leaves fall.
Did you carve a pumpkin this year?
Yes.
What did you carve it of?
I carved it to look like a jack-o'-lantern.
What's your favorite part about Halloween?
That we get to dress up whatever we want to be.
Who are you dressed as?
I'm dressed as a Monster High Abby.
Who are you dressed as?
A nerd.
Who are you dressed as?
A firefighter.
Well, thank you, and here's some glow sticks for you guys.
Hi, I'm Monica. I'm here with Sean. What are you dressed as?
Harry Potter.
Harry Potter? What's your favorite part about Halloween?
Second thought, I don't know.
Don't have a favorite?
Actually, probably candy.
Do you have a favorite kind of candy?
No.
Have you decorated a pumpkin this year?
Yes.
Did you make your costume?
No.
Tell me a little bit about it.
I went to Spirit Halloween, then I bought it, and then I bought and it was $24.
What's your favorite thing about fall?
The leaves.
You like the leaves too? How much Halloween candy do you plan on getting this year?
Last year I got like 200 something, so I think about like 300.
Nice. What are your Halloween plans?
Going over to my friend's house for. I just saw my friend. Wait, what was the question?
What are your plans for Halloween?
Going over to my friend's house, which I do every week, and. We hit her mom. We make like a leaf fort, and she has the leaf blower, and she tries to blow our fort over.
Cool. Well, thanks for talking with me today. Here, you can have a free glow stick.
What's your favorite part about Halloween?
Trick or treating.
Do you have a favorite candy?
Laffy Taffy.
I like those too. Did you pick out your costume or did you make it?
I picked it out.
Do you have plans for Halloween?
No.
What's your favorite thing about the fall?
That's my birthday.
Did you decorate a pumpkin this year?
No.
Are you planning to?
No.
I had a question, but I forgot. What are you dressed as?
Sassy Spots.
Cool.
Hi, what's your name?
Justin.
What are you being for Halloween?
A Skylander named Chop Chop.
That's cool. What's your favorite part of Halloween?
My favorite part of Halloween is going to other people's houses.
Do you have a favorite candy?
I would say either M&M's or candy corn.
Did you pick out your costume?
Yes.
Do you have plans for Halloween?
What do you mean?
Like, do you know where you're going, or are you going out?
I do not have plans for Halloween.
What's your favorite part about the fall?
Watching all the leaves fall.
Did you decorate a pumpkin this year?
I'm going to.
Cool. I hope you enjoy your afternoon, and here is a glow stick. So, have a good time.
Bye.
Okay. Hi, what's your name and who are you dressed as?
Ryan. And wait.
Who are you dressed as?
Inquisitor.
What's your favorite part of Halloween?
When I get to go trick-or-treating.
What do you have a favorite candy?
A mystery pop.
Did you pick out your costume this year?
Yeah.
Okay. Here's a glow stick, and have a good time. Okay. Hi, I'm Max. What are your names, and who are you dressed as?
My name's Karina, and I'm a witch.
What's your name?
I am Jack, and I'm Dark Knight Batman.
That's cool. What's your name, and who are you dressed as?
I'm Derek, and I'm Ezra from Star Wars Rebels.
What's your name, and who are you dressed as?
Caleb.
He's Caleb, and he's Batman.
What's your favorite part of Halloween?
When you go trick-or-treating.
Mine is when you get candy.
Here's a glow stick.
Thank you.
Here's a glow stick. Here's a glow stick. Okay. Bye.
So this isn't for you. This is for the guests. I want you to stand.
What's your name and who are you dressed as?
I'm a raid and I don't really know what I'm dressed as.
Do you have a favorite part of Halloween?
Trick-or-treating.
Do you have a favorite candy?
Starburst.
Okay. Here's a glow stick. Hi, what's your name, and what are you dressed as?
A witch.
What are you dressed as?
A witch.
What's your favorite part of Halloween?
What my favorite is, I like this.
Do you have a favorite candy?
These.
Cool. Okay, here's a glow stick each. Have a good time.
What's your name?
Alex.
What's your name?
Aiden.
What do you dress as for Halloween?
Charizard.
What are you dressed as?
Skeleton.
What are you dressed as?
Chase.
Happy Halloween, and here's some glow sticks.
Yeah. Okay.
All right.
Here we are.
So what are you dressed as, Emily?
I am dressed as Elsa.
Cool. Do you have a favorite part about Halloween?
Going trick-or-treating.
Do you get lots of candy?
Yes.
What's your favorite kind of candy?
Jelly beans.
Cool. Did you make your costume?
No.
Did you make a pumpkin this year?
No.
What's your favorite thing about fall?
Crunching in the leaves.
Good answer. Well, thanks for talking with me, Emily. Here, you get a free glow stick. Thank you.
What's your name?
Rachel.
What's your name?
Maddie.
What's your favorite part about Halloween?
I like trick-or-treating.
I like the candy.
Do you have a favorite candy?
I like Reese's.
What about you?
Twix, probably.
Do you have plans for Halloween?
I'm just going trick-or-treating.
Do you?
I'm going trick-or-treating, too.
What's your favorite thing about the fall?
Halloween.
What's yours?
Probably leaves and pine cones.
Did you decorate a pumpkin this year?
Yeah.
Did you?
No.
Are you looking forward to?
Yeah.
What are you going to dress as for Halloween?
My grandma.
You?
I don't know yet.
Who are you going trick-or-treating with?
My friends.
You?
My friends.
Are you going to make your costume?
No.
Are you going to?
No.
Hey, Finn, are my glasses on the table?
Do you have a favorite candy?
Snickers.
Did you pick out your costume this year?
Most of the time, yes.
Do you have plans for Halloween?
Nope.
What's your favorite thing about the fall?
The colorful leaves.
Did you decorate a pumpkin this year?
Yep.
Here is a glow stick.
Thank you.
And have a good time. Hi, who are you?
Noah.
And what are you dressed as for Halloween?
You.
What's your name?
Michael.
What are you dressed as?
Jonathan Taze.
Okay. What is your favorite part of Halloween, Noah?
Getting candy.
That's what I thought. Michael, what is your favorite part of Halloween?
I agree, getting candy.
Yeah. Do you have a favorite candy?
Hershey's.
Do you have a favorite candy?
Starburst.
Oh. Sorry, I was posing at the camera. Did you pick your costume or did somebody give you the idea for it?
I picked it.
Cool beans. Michael, did you pick your costume or did you get an idea?
My costume.
Here you go, Max. Do you have plans for Halloween?
Not really.
You're going trick-or-treating with us.
Yes, to go trick-or-treating with you guys.
Oh yeah, same. I'm going trick-or-treating.
Yeah, we're all going together. Wonderful things. Noah, did you decorate a pumpkin this year?
Not yet.
Are you going to?
Probably.
What do you want to carve it of?
Me.
Best answer. Michael, did you carve a pumpkin this year?
Yes.
What was it of?
Just a scary face.
Okay. Very scary. And here are some glow sticks.
Here's a glow stick. No, you don't get one. You eat it. Here's a glow stick.
No, I'm kidding. Hope you have a good Halloween. And
you
see you later.
Happy Bye. Halloween.
Hi.
Hi. This is Joey. And I'm pretending to be Wally.
What's your name?
Joey. And look, I am Wally. And watch. It flips up.
Cool. What's your name?
Timmy.
What's your name?
Katie.
Katie. All right. What are you dressed as?
Timmy is dressed like the Cat in the Hat, and Katie's just is dressed like Bad Girl, and I'm dressed like Wally. And when you press this, my ears go up like a bunny.
Cool. What's your favorite part about Halloween?
My favorite part of Halloween is when we say trick or treat.
What's your favorite part?
That's mine too.
And yours?
The candy.
Do you guys have a favorite kind of candy?
Yeah, my favorite is chocolate corn.
What's yours?
I like Three Musketeers.
What about you?
I like Skittles.
Cool. Well, thanks for talking with me, guys. You can all take a glow stick.
Bye. Bye-bye.
Did you make your costume?
Not really.
What's your favorite part about Halloween?
The candy.
What's your favorite candy?
Butterfingers.
Did you pick out your costume?
Yes.
What's your favorite thing about the fall?
Probably Halloween.
Did you decorate a pumpkin this year?
No, I have not.
Are you looking forward to decorate one?
Yes, I am.
Do you have plans for Halloween?
Yes, I'm going to my cousin's house and trick-or-treating with them.
What's your name?
Kaden.
What are you dressed as?
A ninja.
Did you make your costume?
No, my mom did.
What's your favorite part about Halloween?
Getting free candy.
What's your favorite candy?
Sweetie Fish.
Happy Halloween. A bat. Did you make your costume?
Yeah.
What's your favorite part about Halloween?
Getting candy.
What's your favorite candy?
Treasures.
Do you have plans for Halloween? Did you decorate a pumpkin this year?
Yeah.
But the squirrels ate it.
Happy Halloween.
Hi, what's your names?
Kevin.
What's your name?
Sean.
What are you dressed as for Halloween?
Wicked Scarecrow.
Unknown Phantom.
Face towards the camera.
What's your favorite part of Halloween?
Scaring people.
What's your favorite part?
Trick or treating.
Did you pick out, do you have a favorite candy?
Yes, Twix.
Do you have a favorite candy?
Yes, Twizzlers.
Did you pick out your costumes?
Yes.
Did you pick out your costume?
Yes.
Okay. Here's a glow stick and have a good time. Yep.
Hi, what's your name?
Ari.
What's your name?
Julie.
What's your favorite part about Halloween?
Probably choosing the costumes.
What's your favorite part about Halloween?
Getting candy.
What are you dressed as?
A nurse.
What are you dressed as?
The Queen of Hearts.
Did you decorate a pumpkin this year?
No.
Did you decorate a pumpkin this year?
No.
What's your favorite thing about fall?
Probably seeing all the leaves change their colors.
What's your favorite thing about fall?
Jumping in piles of leaves.
What's your favorite candy?
Butterfingers.
What's your favorite candy?
Kit Kat.
Well, thank you very much, and here's two glow sticks. Happy Halloween.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm here with Tallulah and Lucy. So, what's your favorite part about Halloween?
Candy.
Candy.
Candy. Do you guys have a favorite kind of candy?
I don't know. I don't think so.
I like Reese's.
Have you guys made a pumpkin this year?
No.
Not yet. No. What are your plans for Halloween?
I don't have any plans yet.
I'm going with her trick-or-treating.
Wait, we are?
I was not aware of that.
What's your favorite part about fall?
I like raking leaves.
Me too.
Nice. Tell me about your costumes.
Oh, I am Cookie Monster.
I'm not exactly sure what I'm going to be for Halloween yet, but I'm a banana.
Nice. All right, well, that's it. So thanks for talking with me. You guys get free glow sticks.
Free glow sticks.
Thank you.
Thank you.
What's your favorite part about Halloween?
Well, my favorite part is when you get to, scare people and they scream, or when you get candy. It's
you like Halloween? What's your favorite candy?
I don't really have a favorite.
You like all of them?
Yeah.
What's your name? What are you dressed as?
My name's Jared, and right now I'm dressed as Jason.
Hi. Who are you?
My name's Michael.
And what are you dressed as?
I'm the Grim Reaper.
Cool. Do you have a favorite candy?
I would have to say Crunch.
Cool. Here's a glow stick. And have a good time.
Hi, what's your name?
Lily.
What's your name?
Gianna.
What are you dressed as?
A witch.
What are you dressed as?
Cookie Monster.
What's your favorite candy?
Laffy Taffy.
What's your favorite candy?
Rolos.
Thank you, and here's two glow sticks.
You get glow sticks, three of them. This is awesome.
There you go. Oh, and then one for your
sister.
Thank you.
What are you?
Hi, I'm Monica. I'm here with Will. What are you dressed as?
Captain America.
Cool. Did you make your costume?
No.
What's your favorite part about Halloween?
Candy.
Do you have a favorite kind of candy?
Yes.
What is it?
Kit Kat.
I love Kit Kats. Did you carve a pumpkin this year?
Not yet.
Did you pick out your costume?
Yes.
What's your favorite thing about fall?
You get to jump in leaf piles.
Cool. All right, well, thanks for talking with me today. You get a free glow stick. Happy Halloween.
Hi, what's your name and what are you dressed as?
My name is Abby, and I'm dressed as a nerd.
What are you dressed as?
My name's George. I'm dressed up as a guy from my game.
What's your favorite part about Halloween?
I don't know. I really like getting the candy.
What's your favorite part about Halloween?
Candy. I'm in it.
Do you have a favorite candy?
I really like Twixes.
Do you?
I'd go with Snickers.
Do you have any plans for Halloween?
Well, I don't know. Usually, like, this year, me and a big group of friends, this year, we're going to go up to their house, and we're all going to form a group and go trick-or-treating together.
What about you?
Nah. I think I'm just going to stay here in Reading and enjoy myself.
What's your favorite part about the fall?
I'm not sure. Usually every year I go up to my grandparents' house and we have like this huge meal and like a family reunion, and I love doing that.
What's your favorite part about the fall?
I'd say the leaves and being with my family and the hot cocoa.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Bye. What's your name?
Drew.
What's your name?
Mason.
What's your name?
Grady.
What are you dressed as?
It's kind of hard to explain. It's kind of this skeleton-ish thing.
What are you dressed as?
A crash test dummy.
And what are you dressed as?
A shark.
That's pretty cool. You all get glow sticks.
One, two, and three.
Have a good time trick-or-treating.
All right. You guys leave it together?
Yeah.
Hi, what's your name?
Maggie.
What's your name?
Lucas.
And what's your name?
Julia.
What are you dressed as?
Kitty.
What are you dressed as?
Thor.
And what are you dressed as?
Princess.
Okay. Do you have a favorite candy? What's your favorite candy?
Purple.
What's your favorite candy?
Candy corn.
Here's glow sticks. Have fun.
Hello, I'm Mateo Coelho. I'm here to talk about some of my favorite horror movies. You know, they really just didn't have anything else to film, so they put me on here. I would suggest going to see It Follows. It is sort of the new age sort of horror films where the monster represents a metaphor. And another great example of that is The Babadook. It's a bit more of an obscure, like, Aussie horror film, but I highly suggest you go see that or, you know, get it on Netflix. Most kids have Netflix now, so just, you know, get some of that. All right, that's what I suggest you see this year. Also see Creepshow, just for the fun. It's not that scary, but it's a great homage to 50s horror comics. The colors really say Halloween because they're so bright and just, you know, contrasting and, you know, really pop, like almost like a French pop art or something like that. Okay, I'm here with
Peyton
and
Sydney,
Julia.
All right, thank you guys. What is your favorite part of Halloween?
I love trick-or-treating.
I like getting the candy.
I like dressing up.
That's all good. Now, do you have a favorite candy?
I like Reese's.
I like chocolate.
Reese's.
It's very good. Now, what's your favorite thing about fall in general?
I just like having Halloween and just the spirit of it, and like Thanksgiving.
I like apple picking and eating apple crisp afterwards. I like apple picking and finding a good pumpkin to carve.
You know, you're one of the first to say apple picking. Good job. All right, now I got some free glow sticks for you guys. All right, have a good day. All right, trick or treat safely. Hi, who are you and who are you dressed as?
I'm a witch and my name is Isla.
What's your name again?
I'm Isla.
Hi, Isla. Now what's your favorite part about Halloween?
Getting candy.
My favorite part too. Now what is your favorite part about fall?
Fall? Jumping in leaves.
That used to be my favorite part too. All right, well, thank you for answering these questions. You can get a free glow stick. And one free brother too. Okay. Hi, what is your name?
Brandon.
Nicholas.
What are you dressed as?
Army guy.
What are you dressed as?
Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle.
That's awesome. Now, what's your favorite part about Halloween?
Getting candy.
My favorite part is getting all the candy, and at the end is eating it.
What's your favorite kind of candy?
I forget.
Sour Patches.
Good choice. Now, thank you guys for coming on. You guys get some free glow sticks.
Hi, so what's your name?
My name
Anna.
My name's Grace.
My name's Jacob.
My name's Liam.
And what are you dressed as?
I'm dressed as Jasmine.
I'm dressed as a kitty cat.
I'm dressed as Wolverine.
I'm dressed as Batman.
So what's your favorite part about Halloween?
That you get candy.
Candy. Going trick-or-treating with friends.
Trick-or-treating with friends.
All right, so you guys all get glow sticks. Here you go.
Thanks.
Here's yours. Glow stick for you. Here, you want a glow stick?
One more.
Oh, one more? Okay. Here you go.
He's just as,
here you go.
He's just as, construction worker and he likes, candy.
All right, that's cool. Happy Halloween.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Trevor Kinney, and I'm supposed to talk about a Halloween memory. So I have to say my favorite Halloween memory would probably be 2 years ago when I went into the cemetery with a ton of my friends, and one of my neighbors kind of gave us a nice little scary story, and we walked around the cemetery going through like the different parts, and it was just a really fun experience because a lot of my friends started freaking out, and it was really funny, and I'm probably going to do something like that again this year, so I'm really excited for that.
Hi, now what's your name?
Sadie.
Chloe.
What are you dressed as?
I'm a hamburger.
I'm a sugar skull.
That's awesome. Now what's your favorite part of Halloween?
Getting candy.
Candy.
Now what's your favorite part about fall?
My birthday.
Jumping in leaves.
That's mine too. Well, thank you guys for answering these questions. You get a free glow stick. I'm part of RCTV Studios. All right. Trick or treat safely, guys. Happy Halloween.
No, not happening.
Happy Halloween.
Trick or treat safely.
We're watching Downtown Trick or Treat on RCTV. Any closing remarks, Trevor?
Have a happy Halloween, everyone.
Yep. Have a happy Halloween. Trick or treat safely. Watch for cars. Thank you.